Yeah, man, you're right.
Anything else?
No, that's all, thank you. Yeah, thank you. Cobra. Sweet.
Cover, mate, literally. See all the
what is that? So that's Belton?
Yeah, that Belton. They look
used to be alright. Used to be alright, bro.
Yeah.
That's what I started painting with. Yeah, this seems alright. First time using this.
The black's the white.
Just the white. Yeah. I didn't really get on with white loop.
Yeah, the chrome's as well I've used
before. Yeah, the second time I used it, I thought it was alright, but it just seemed. I don't know, yeah.
Like the quick chrome just got a really fucking weird, I think. If you ever use them, they're fucking good.
Time's up already. Quick one, yeah? Yeah, we literally only painted last night, man. We're back again. Yeah, I like this Cobra paint, it's nice. Thank you. team of freestyles tonight. Tots up. I'm hoping I'm going to have enough to fill this. Fill the rest of white if not. Got plenty of white. Yeah, man. I didn't judge it.
Oh, I'll work.
It'll work, man.
Yeah, it'll work.
I want to do something anyway like this.
Well, a bit of that colour in the other end as well.
That's it. That'll all work out. How's it going? All good, thanks.
Are you just dying?
Yeah, just pop down here. Haven't been here long.
What's that going to say?
Jerk.
Jerk, nice.
Jerk,
nice.
Yeah.
It's up there, isn't it?
Yeah, I've done a couple down here. I mean,
yeah.
This is one legal spot for us, isn't it? So,
yeah.
This is. I appreciate it, man. Thank you.
Obviously, the only problem is sometimes people come along here and write stuff they shouldn't.
Yeah, I see. We try and cover that up,
yeah.
Most of the time. Try and if we see anything like that.
No. Well, normally there's stuff that you see written all over, and they're not people doing the thing
like this. No, pass them through. There's a lot of it recently.
Yeah,
we've noticed it.
And obviously, there's been sort of people putting things that's not appropriate.
Yeah, like I say, we see some the other day up the other end. We covered that up. Because my daughter comes down here with me a lot, you know. Children come through here.
Well, I bring my son down here, you know, when I get something good with him at work, I bring him down here to show because he likes it. So, I've had a conversation with him about slack people. He told me that it's not illegal to see it on YouTube.
That's it. Yeah, they see it on there, they think, yeah.
So, I said, it's a bit like murder.
Only to
get caught.
Yeah.
You told me that some dude on YouTube is telling me it's alright. It's not really. You need to check.
Yeah,
100%. But he's done it for
sure.
But yeah, good.
All right.
Cheers, guys.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Have you seen any shady drug deals or anything?
Not tonight, you know. It's quiet tonight.
On a serious note,
I'm glad you lot are here because I come here on my own sometimes.
Well, I was going to say that. On a serious note, would you report that to us? Even if it was like later on, like intel stuff?
Because probably not, because I'm a taxi driver myself, and it's all over the city. I mean, by the time I do report it, they're gone, aren't they?
Well, yeah, but the only thing I was going to say is, like, if you said, like, I come down here at a certain time of night, or a certain time of day,
kind of good.
Day of the week, or whatever, and you say, this is where I'm doing my thing, and then I have to notice it's particularly bad,
you've
got these descriptions. Like, for example, there's a risk just over there, where I know that there's people that are selling drugs, you know, and I've come down here and we've caught people just over there by the steps and just by these steps.
It's all over there.
I'm not talking like cannabis.
Oh no, yeah, crack. Yeah, like I say, I hear it all the time in the taxi and people.
Just that sort of stuff. So
it's going on a lot, yeah.
If you do ever feel that you want to report.
Before it, Ryan, just drop us an email if you want to, because we're a neighbourhood team.
Yeah.
It's always anonymous, it's confidential. We'd never say, oh, by the way, that came from this person.
Yeah.
If you see something that might be of note, if you want people like yourself and your children to enjoy this space, or it's meant to
be. That's what we want to do, because it does get like that down here sometimes. People all over the place doing whatever they're doing.
When you do it properly, it's exactly what we're here for, you know.
So. Yeah, no, we appreciate it. We appreciate it. Thank you. You too, thank you. Yeah, see it.
Man, your cap is spitting everywhere. Yeah, fucking.
On Belton, did you use Blue Dot before?
Blue Cap?
So on Belton, my two favourite
caps you want. Obviously, there's a lot of it down here, there's a lot of dodgy people. I'm not going to be ringing the police officers, but I'm kind of glad they do come down here, to be fair. Like, I'm only paying the legal, so I've got nothing to worry about.
Way better.
Can tell them what I'm writing, because obviously it's not.
Nice one, cheers.
It's not everywhere.
Remember that, black dot, white store.
But, oh yeah, I'm not going to be phoning them. But yeah, like I said to them, I bring my daughter down here sometimes. She comes to paint with me, and we were down here one evening, and there was a lot of it going on. I don't really want her seeing that. But, you know, people are going to do what they're going to do. It's down to the police to catch them. It's not down to us to report it. But yeah, looking alright, man. We ran out of the... Run out of the brown. What's that? Oh, you then billing up here. Trying to get us to snitch, boys. It's not happening. But at the same time, look. But we do need them down here now and again, just pass them through. Obviously not when we're smoking and that, but the other night I was here, there was loads there, loads there. I'm stood here painting. That's why I told them what I write, bro, because... Different. Back in the day, I'd have run off. Come on, mate. Where's what's gone? Gone. That's automatic, isn't it, bro? Nice not having them on my back anymore. What's that?
Yeah,
you're dying, bro. You
fucking,
you're
that crazy, bro.
Yeah. You see it, bro. Right, I'm finished. Come down here. I could rush this, you know, I could get these done quick. Some of the videos are a lot longer than they need to be. But I like taking my time with it, man.
Just trying to fucking do something
like that. Yeah, we'll give them a call if they... If they give us some more legal spots. Straight on the panel. In and out job. Oh no, shit. You know, let's get one more here down the bottom there. Enough of this.
That's why I like this one. For 3 of the year, you're basically the same fucking letter, don't they?
That's what I asked.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you make your Z and E look well. I would never pick for a Z look like a fucking E. You're fucking, you're going to work hard.
The mindset is something like that. That's more of an X.
Kind of
designed to be like that.
Yeah. Yeah. I only realized that was your time.
Well, I used to be kind of
someone's been tagging
Siggy
as well.
Yeah, I've seen a few of them about.
Yeah.
And like Penn or something. What's that? Is that Blemish?
Yeah. Fucking.
Yeah, she does some nice stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna support her soon, you know. I thought about supporting her and grabbing something.
Yeah, mate, bare fucking girls love it, mate. Bare fucking lads like rapping and that, like the Bally's and that.
Yeah, I saw the Bally's, that's probably what got me.
Yeah, some proper fucking weird boys, like fucking bright pink ones, fucking penises
on
and shit like that.
You got that dude who wears that pink Bally on Instagram, Picasso.
Yeah.
It's probably what they're trying to be like.
Do you reckon
came to see us yesterday. Before I got here, it was like he messaged me saying, "Are you done?" And I was like, "No, I'm done." He must have said you.
Bo?
But yeah, he must have lived there not that far away.
I've seen him walk in there for a bit.
When I first started, we see him down there like every time, didn't we? Like, first two or three times.
Yeah, I kept seeing him down here, man. up again, people. I think that'll do, you know? I don't know what that was, bro. Yes, we're up again. Painting with Jerk, episode 45. Boom. Yeah, sick. I've only got 5 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 at the top left. You gotta throw one under the jerk now, it's only right. But yeah, we're up. 3-5, jerk, is on. Twos. Yeah, man, up again. You're sticking a different cap on that, yeah? But yeah, hope you've enjoyed this one, people. Make sure that you do subscribe to the channel.